Gotta chill, bro. It's a blue face shit already.
Stop doing what you doing, ho. You got it so confused. Niggas really out here losing, thinking God I'm in the studio. Just got some strikes.
Yo, this is Young Bear.
Let me go out of the double digits of that dude.
Nigga bitch, nigga bitch, nigga snitch, nigga ho, nigga bitch, nigga bitch, nigga snitch, nigga ho, nigga bitch, nigga bitch, nigga snitch, nigga ho.
She's probably from all the bread. Get the ball, watch how it shred. It's nothing to me, just a fucker in your bed. Not on your covers, go how she paid.
Yo, what's going on? This is Young Bear, and you're watching the very first reaction. You're rocking with the best, and you see the title. You see the thumbnail. We official. Let's get it.
3 weeks ago, but still, the growth is exciting. Are you ready? Let's get it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who is that? Fire. That's fire. Listen, you know who that is. That is the Aquarius Stokes. Follow him on Instagram at vibestyle_Stokes. He is I. I am him. No cap.
Boy, if you don't...
No cap. No kizzy. We're going to get on with the video, but not before I rate the picture. Not before I rate that outfit. That outfit stands at a rating of... Drumline, please.
But anywho...
I'm going to give it an 8. I'm gonna give it an 8. You know, I'm gonna give it an 8 because have no jewelry on, have nothing. I'm chilling. That is a great picture. I'm chilling. No cap. Let's get to the video though.
Oh snap! I was trying to get on Instagram, man. I wasn't even trying to vlog, but I guess I'll vlog since I already turned the camera on, man. How y'all doing, man? I know I quit YouTube. I want y'all to know that. But since y'all here, man, I'ma just take y'all on a journey with your boy DDG. I gotta get rid of a scar on my face, man. Comment below ways to get rid of dark scars with pop pimples. That shit be killing my vibe, but I'm gonna just take y'all on a date with me today. I'm shooting the music video to the Moonwalking in Calabasas remix featuring Blueface. Make sure y'all go stream that. Apple Music, Spotify, man. SoundCloud, all streaming platforms. Go run the numbers up for your boy. For your boy. Help your boy out, man. Every time you listen to my music, it helps me. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, sometimes, this is my thing. Y'all feel like this is how it is in real life. You know what I mean? When you got a homie or something, or usually your homie not gonna support you as much as a stranger is. You know what I'm saying? And a lot of y'all feel like y'all my homie, because which y'all are, but a lot of y'all feel like y'all my homie and shit, so y'all feel like y'all can't support my music. That's just how it be, bro. You know what I mean? That's how it always is, but as soon as everything blow up to the masses, that's when I get y'all support. So I feel like, which is sad, but it's true, I'm gonna get y'all support last on my music before I get some.
Wait, for those who don't know who Duty G is, he is a very smart entrepreneur guy. He has been valedictorian in high school. I'm pretty sure he graduated the valedictorian. He do have valedictorian speech on graduation day for, you know, on YouTube. If y'all want to see that, y'all want to watch that together, comment down below. Give me the 50 likes and we can do that. No cap. No cap.
Somebody else. That's just the truth. You haven't listened to one DDG song yet, and you watch me every time I upload. And that's like, damn, bro, like, nigga, click this shit, take 2 minutes. You know what I'm saying? That's what I don't get. So if you never listened to my music before, go stream Moonwalking in Calabasas, remix by Blueface, and let me know what you think. And quit playing with me, okay? I'm on the way there right now. It should be lit, should be fun. I think it's gonna be a great vlog. I am quitting YouTube. It's not a game. I'm quitting YouTube, but I feel like this is something that I should vlog.
Pause. This man, DDG, cannot quit vlogging. The reason why is because he's giving the sauce. He's giving the recipe to everybody. Do what you gotta do. You gotta work hard to get where he's got. You know what I'm saying? You see what he's riding in? Rolls Royce. Red interior leather seats. Star roof. Look up. Look up. Stars on the roof. It's amazing. Blessed. That's all I'm...
Oh, pay the fool. Okay, I was thinking something more mellow, something that we could laugh at or even, like, you know, get a little, you know, emotional.
Blessed.
I should let y'all into this. It'd be selfish for me. If I didn't vlog this, then I would be, like, stabbing you in the back. This is just something that I have to vlog. You know what I mean? So it's going to be lit. It's going to be fun. Stay tuned. Fat ass crib. All types of stuff about to go on, so... They get it, no
problem. All right, so you got Blueface right here, no cap, no kids, you can't remix. What's it called? This is where I did my moonwalking with all the Caucasian women. So there's a bunch of Caucasian women up there too as well. So they're going to be in the video as well. These ladies right here, I'm going to hop in the pool. It's going to be lit. I'm going to try to get the BTS. Blueface, say what up. Lewis is late. This is the first
pop. Smart. He know. Blueface is the industry viral guy. No cap. He can make anything go viral. Any video that Blueface is in is bound to go viral. It's just how he is. I don't know why. Everything that you know, anything that you see, got Blueface on it.
This time Lewis ever been late. So he like, nah, he said he 10 minutes away. But he was sitting waiting, just vibing. I'm excited. I think this video will be extremely hard. Every time it's like a mishap where somebody is late or anything during one of my music videos, it turns out to be one of the best music videos. When I filmed OD, which is, in my opinion, one of my best videos, especially that Lewis shot or whatever, all the effects.
I took a little of a shot, so I'm stuttering because I'm late.
The last one that he shot, OD, when he shot OD or whatever, he was in downtown, didn't really know what to do. Came out. Perfect.
Hey, listen, you know it's going to come out perfect because look, let's just admire the chain wear right now. The chain is on another level of disrespect. He disrespected everybody around him. They can't do nothing but look at the chain. It's beautiful. It's an amazing chain. I like the chain. It's crazy to say Pontiac DDG made. Yeah, that's tough. That's tough.
Not amazing. No kidding. I don't know if it's gonna be before or after. If you see this, but it's gonna be lit. I'm super excited. But I'm about to turn it up right now. This is the scenery right here. I got this nice ass infinity pool.
That's amazing.
Hit off the edge like that. So
that's amazing.
Let's get it cracking. No cap. First scene.
12 seconds later.
No kissing. No cap.
Hey, that man Blueface, you already know he trying to get these hoes drunk, trying to get you relaxed, trying to, you know, have a good time. No cap. That shit lit. You can tell that's lit. Viral.
Congratulations.
A few moments later.
You can tell it's going to be an amazing music video because everybody is feeling good. You can tell me they like, everybody got good vibes about them. At least that's what it looked like on the video. Look, everybody chilling, you know, just having fun. Then you know the video is going to come out excellent.
Bust it. What happened? I'm trying to get signed, okay? I'm trying to vlog all day. Like, I'm trying to be like this in the grocery store. Like,
You say you're vlog all day long?
I'm trying to vlog all day long.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I was about to do my video. Lewis, let's start the video.
What's going on, man? You see what's going on? It's a little chaotic right now, but we're going to get it right.
Let's do it.
Everybody got good energy.
Okay.
We just need to get everybody organized.
All right, hey, we can still do the pool scene. I'm going to jump in the pool.
All right, let's do that.
All right.
We need a whole front flip cannonball.
All right, got you. No count. Oh, wait.
Tell me why this whole scenery. Hold on. This whole scenery, it just looked lit. The whole scenery, no cap. The man flexing right now, it just looked lit.
What? This shit not even that cold. That was like 21, 21, 21. I was like, this shit kind of catchy, I guess.
Yeah, that's ice. No cap. Sheesh. You can tell that's the AP. On the AP, that's two APs going crazy. I think that might... Nah, that ain't no presidential, but I don't know what type of watches those are. But, listen.
Boy, if you don't...
Ice. Drip, fire, scale, 10, no cap.
Niggas shooting a lot of videos, huh?
My mom told you we gon' be okay. Whippin' the bitches, she live in LA. Tryna think of a day.
Yeah, autumn in the cut. Superstar. Turn it up. Oh,
God. Zulian teachers out here working right now, man. I'm in LA somewhere. I'm in the hood somewhere. You know what I'm saying? Somewhere where I'll be serving the block, one of my old blocks or whatever, you know what I'm saying? But nah,
Yeah, I think the vlog of the video is over. The music video, I think that's over. But if y'all want me to vlog to a DDG vlog, like a real just day-to-day vlog, then we can do that. Run that up. Show me in the comments. Give me some love, likes, comments, share, subscribe. Boom, hit the buzzer, and we on a roll with this. We can keep coming out with different things. We got reactions coming out. We got rates coming out, and we got more content. Just let me know what y'all want, and we can make it happen. No cap. There is only one thing left to say when it's time to, you know, get off. Peace.
And we still going up, so I don't even get it.
I'm also a CEO.
I put the few shoes and I caught me a bitch. I thought you just caught you a lick, but a nigga ran up and ran off with your shit. Yeah, he think he the man. These niggas had plenty come talking this shit. Yeah, these niggas ain't knowing. I guess they didn't know that we up in the scoring. Talk to your mom so she horny. I guess she didn't know you didn't see the next morning. Bought me an 8th and a 40. I fucked that hoe and I did for the glory. Sad way to go, but that's really my shorty. Can take that shit back cause she really annoying. The receipt in the bag, but I'm already flowing. I just popped a few seals, so that's why I'm snoring. Mix it in with the pills, hello baby, I'm flowing. I'm strapped and you capping and lacking the focus. I'm laughing, you mad cause these niggas ain't wrote this. You're marrying this bitch, so you might wanna know this. Just bought a new snip, but you know.